गुड मॉर्निंग, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम ग्रेड 5 इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज टीचर एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओपन अप पेज नंबर 51। टुडे वी आर डूइंग द लैंग्वेज पोर्शन एंड वी आर डूइंग पर्सनल प्रोनाउंस एंड यू मस्ट बी नोइंग अबाउट प्रोनाउन। अ प्रोनाउन इज अ वर्ड दैट इज यूज इन प्लेस ऑफ नाउन और नाउंस एंड द प्रोनाउंस ऑफन यूज आर द पर्सनल प्रोनाउंस। सो यू कैन से फॉर एग्जाम्पल निदा गेव द गिफ्ट टू नोमान। So Nida gave you, instead of gift you used it, and instead of Noman you used him. So subjective pronouns are used as the subject of the sentence, and the few subjective pronouns are I, you, he, she, it, you, we, they, and objective personal pronouns are me, you, him, her, it, you, us, them. So let's do an exercise on these pronouns. So choose the correct personal pronoun from the brackets for each sentence and write. There can be two correct answers, write both of them. If they are two, you can write both. Number one, Nina and Meena took their dog with them. Them is the correct answer, so circle and write it in the blank. Then number two, don't jiggle the leash while I'm trying to walk. So the answer is them. Then number three, Dash are going out for a walk. So obviously it can, two can match. We are going out for a walk and they are going out for a walk. So you can write both of them and put a slash around. Then number four, Dash can come for a walk with us. You can come for a walk with us or they can come for a walk with us. So number four, two can come, two options. Then number five, Nina and Dash are going for a walk. So Nina and me or I are going for a walk. So me and I can come. Now the next is number six. Nina wants Dash to follow them, wants us to follow them. And number seven, I think Meena is going to invite me to a snack, or I think Meena is going to invite us for a snack. So both are correct. You can write them both with a slash. You will read question number B and then come to question for next question. You will come, for example, we are doing this exercise to use the pronouns. Number one, Nina is in my class, so she is my friend. Number two, Aunt Seema and I bought some egg things at the bakery. The bakery will pack them for us. Because us is correct, we doesn't suit. Dash found that dogs are more loving than cats. We can't say us found. Number four, I can buy Dash some fruit. I can buy you some fruit. And then number five, Uncle Tayyip's found a shell and Dash picked up. So sentence finishes like that. Uncle Tayyip found a shell and he picked it up. So you circle it and write it in the blank also. Number six, Uncle Tayyip's wife asked him to throw the shell away. And number seven, Dash will throw in a minute. I will throw in a minute. Uncle Tayyip told her. Her means her, his wife. Now number eight, Dash will wait. The wife answered, don't dash. I will wait. The wife answered, don't make me wait too long. So you will circle it and write the proper answer in the blank. Then you will come to page number 53. And here you will add commas where it is required. No, you may not go. So after no, you give a pause. So put a comma. Then number two, wait, Sana. Please come back. So wait, Sana. Put a comma. Then please come back. Then number three, the team, comma, I hear has prepared well. Then number four, my favorite games are. You put the commas between things when you are telling the different categories of the same kind. You put cricket, comma, pause, then tennis, comma, pause, then football and badminton. In the same way, number five, you are stressing, you, Taha, then comma, are a very naughty boy. Then number 6, the winners are same. We are giving the categories Neha, Sana, Sara and Nida. So put the commas here. This work you have to do in your copies. And page number 53 and page number 51's this whole you will copy it to explain for explanation of yours. Copy this also from here till here and till number 7. Do it till here and this they both this question here till here is your homework. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.